What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Keemie, though. I know y'all expect me to be back so soon, but I had one of my subscribers comment down below and tell me check out the song. So I wasn't doing that, and I was like, you know what? Let me go in here and react to this real quick. Let me see what this song is about. But we're gonna be checking out Conway the Machine and Eminem. The song's called Bang. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm here for Eminem, you know, as we all are probably, you know. But I know the Machine, hey, he gonna go off. He gonna go off. So with no further ado, let's get into this video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Machine.
He got that little like Texas flow. Houston flow. I don't know.
It's not a fucking game, nigga. Look. Hey yo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my brick. Say what I wanna say, and I don't give a fuck, I'm rich. Talk my fifth, don't hesitate to bust my shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I don't trust the suck.
First of all, he's snapping. Secondly, this beat is hard as fuck, bro.
I don't even
excuse
trust
my
bitch before I fall in.
Whoa, I ain't trying to miss nothing. Let's take that back now.
My dick, I don't trust the soul. I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist. I sweat ace of spade, nigga. That's how much I sip. Body your rap, nigga, quick before the Dutch got twist.
Hey, yo, he riding this bitch. He riding this hoe. Yeah.
Chopper make your body lean. My niggas body things. I'm with the Jack Boys. I'm with the Robin team.
Yeah.
On my mama, I never rocked a pair of Robin jeans.
Yeah.
Everything I jot is mean. How you gonna stop Machine? My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines.
Back to back punchlines, bars. He said, my name rings like a Las Vegas slot machine. Now that bitch must ring, boy. Hey, that bitch must be loud. I gotta take that back.
You gon' stop Machine. My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines.
Woo.
The Mac by my pelvis in my helmet lane. The shells will bang, make everything out of your helmet hang. The male jaw was helmets when I swelled a cane.
Yeah.
Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane.
Didn't he get shot though? I think he got shot in his head and in his face.
Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane.
Yeah.
The shooter got Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Mellow game.
Bro, he's nasty with it. He got shot and he still rap better than all these rappers out here. Bruh, nigga may have got shot, but he ain't lost his common sense. Hey, that's real, bruh. Let's get it. He said, I'm not losing these bars.
Whipping all night until the morning come. Night. Still pitching long nights until my fortune come. That's big checks on the side like the off-white Jordan.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game.
Shit a game.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game.
Shit a game.
It's got that old vibe to it, like a early 2000s vibe or 90s vibe, I don't know.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang.
I used to be a man of the people, hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked.
Hey, hold on. Bro, this don't sound like today's Eminem. This sounds like the old M. Didn't this shit just come out? Bro, Eminem, bro, he will forever be the rap god, bro. He's making himself sound like he did back then. Hey, I gotta turn him on now. I gotta turn it on. Hey, I gotta start it over. Let's go. You know I had to turn the lights on, bro. Let's get it.
I used to be a man of the people.
Yeah.
Hit the clubs and mingle.
Yeah.
Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo.
Yeah.
That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his. So it sucked to hand him. Looking back on my feuds, how me and Ja Rule almost got cool cause we shot pool back in 01. Was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shoved the Oscar up his wazoo. Yeah.
He said I shoved the Oscar up his wazoo. You gotta love Eminem, bruh. If you don't like Eminem, man, hey, something wrong, bruh. You don't know rap or... It's just his flow, his style, the way he can just, like, his creativity. He makes things that really don't rhyme. Like, I don't know, bro.
But I think of the rappers I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed. Sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder, is there a heaven for a G? And if so, is the sanctuary nice? Studios for rap like Julio, shooting craps at gangsters' paradise.
He said shooting craps in a gangster's paradise. Is that what he said? I'm gonna take that back.
Studios for rap like Julio, shooting craps at gangsters' paradise. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic, share and share alike. But just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles. Compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac, do not compare me.
Do you see the way he be, like his levels of rap? It's like, bruh, you got to love it, man. How can you not like Eminem? The dude raw, like, that's all I can say, man. I get tired of, bruh, he's raw. There's not much else I can say, I mean.
Nas, Biggie, or Pac, do not compare me to the Iggy, bitch. You're all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip-hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trick of the stock. The semi, the Glock, now Millies get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, Big Willies get popped. One by one, compare me to...
He's snapping! Y'all can't tell me he ain't.
Dabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Ah, compare me to Dickity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickity hitting it raw. Ha.
he said, I'm hickity hitting it raw. Ah, yeah.
The scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Ah, compare me to Dickity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickity hitting it raw. Ha. In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Caden Starks. Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a trap.
Did y'all hear that transition? That switch of flow? Bro, you can't tell me Eminem's not the GOAT, bruh. He done buried a lot of rappers, bruh. He made Machine Gun Kelly go take a trip to see a girl.
In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Caden Starks. Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a training bra. Lunchtime like at 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the faint of heart. Going at these pricks like Lorraine and Bobbitt. Y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne and God. Slim Whip, West Side, Conway, I'm not playing. I cock back, aim, and I spray you like...
My ears, they're ringing. Hey. He's the GOAT, bruh. He's the GOAT. That's all I can say is he's the GOAT. Yeah, man, I had to bring y'all that, man. I had to. Y'all requested it before I go to sleep, so I had to real quick. But hey, shout out to whoever requested that, man, because I'm glad I listened to that. But like I said earlier in the video, it's that, like, 90s, early 2000s vibe, you know? But tell me if y'all liked it or not, because I ain't gonna lie. Hey, The Machine, he killed it, and as Eminem always does on every single track, he murders them. Can't tell me nothing else. But hey, that's all I got for you. I'm going to bed now. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. But hey, I'll see y'all later, though, squad. We out. Peace.